just look at how you're throwing as far as pitches. You know, the slower you are, the easier you are to be on the hold.
What you're doing, you're right in the line. Wall and sort of an invisible wall. Pick up, drop off again.